I guess this is almost by way of confession. Water's a joke. But the heat's on. More or less. Somehow, each cig and cup of coffee tastes richer. I never really appreciated them before. Food's holding out for now. Nothing to worry about. Not yet. But I do wonder. I do wonder.
The supposed opposition between technology and humanity is nothing more than the bookworm's fear of things she does not understand. There is nothing more human than technology. Our responses to environmental challenges express our will to improve.
It's almost like first sex, as if parts of my body are awakening from a long sleep. Flavors in the coffee course about my mouth, like kids jumping up from behind a fence in a game of hide and seek. When I exhale, the smoke curls over like a storm cloud, rolling across the sky. It took this catastrophe to sense these things. It doesn't seem quite fair. got to get things straight. I don't know why it bothers me, but it does. I keep thinking that if I get the order right, everything will be okay. Crazy.
Order is a sign of a mature intellect.
Bill?
Sloppiness should be left to children, the diseased, and the weak-minded. Like women.
Bill?
MDs say, do no harm. That's wrong, in my humble opinion. Technology is limitless.
Bill? Is that you?
It's fear. It's always fear that betrays.
You can move mountains, Rex. Do it. TV shit for writing. But it's funny what you get used to. Power dribbles out every day. Won't be long before... Silly. The threat of darkness makes me feel like a kid again. Afraid of ghosts. Night's the worst. It's fear. It's always fear that betrays. You can move mountains, Rex. Do it. One, two, three, four. The glass is half empty. The glass is half full. Neither. Someone, after a long day of hot, hard work, grabbed the glass and downed half the contents in a single draw of cool, pure pleasure. The light sparkles, the snow dances, the wind sighs like a Japanese flute. Every day, an endless field of white stretching to infinity. Eine endlose weiße Fläche, die bis in die Unendlichkeit reicht. I was proud to be a part of it. Somebody my age seemed golden. I guess this is the prize.
Bill, is that you? You don't know how glad I am to hear your voice. I thought you were dead.
I mean, after she says yes, you don't ask how many wicks she's lit, right? Well, hell, maybe you do. Maybe you turn every twist into a goddamn conference on the goddamn Declaration of the Rights of Man, for all I know.
I need to talk to you, Bill.
I don't get you, kids.
I mean, I've been worrying. Did we do the right thing? Seemed like a good
sex
idea.
And science.
Bill?
Shit.
Bill, are you there?
Like saying Albert Einstein never got laid, right?
If we'd known, would it have made any difference? Rex Davies, PhD, Los Angeles, California, August 15th, 2020. Diese Fläche.